this is the second to the last of the great flea market here on Mott Street with the Cedar Street Commons, and I'll show you some of the great treasures you can find here, and lots of good deals. They have a lot of new vendors this time. It's not always the same vendors every week. Lots of real good power tools. That's a pretty good deal. And some neat antique tools and tractor seats. So he's got some nice helmets here, and those are autographed. Okay, so I got a nice white jersey here for $20, and it's an awesome one. And he's got some other ones here, mediums, and they are Jets. And the reason I like the Jets is because I like flying, and I got some lessons in learning how to fly one, so that's why I've always liked the Jets for my football team. Okay. So you got a nice booth there. I like the leather jacket, and you got a lot of nice woodwork there too.
Thank you.
Whoops. Alrighty, so here is a shot from this end, down at the other end of the flea market, at the end of Mott Street. Finding a lot of neat deals here. It looks like a pretty neat old wheelbarrow. Well, these look like they would have been for the old ball and chain. Alrighty, so you'll find a lot of nice handmade crafts here. Here's a mask with military airplanes on it. Lots of good sports memorabilia. So here is the pumpkin patch. I like your sign there. It says nothing can dim the light that shines from within.
Yeah, for sure. That
was it. All righty. All righty, you got a nice antique music stand there. Jets glass. How much are the team glasses?
$5.
Alrighty. Dallas Cowboys. Of course, our hometown college, SU.
Buffalo Bills, the New York team. Steelers, a friend of mine really likes the Steelers. And you got one that's Louisiana Saints for a friend of mine?
They've got some vintage horseshoes. How you doing? Alrighty, so it looks like you have some neat furniture here. And some of it looks like it was repurposed.
That's right.
Absolutely.
Yep.
Yep. Now, what is this here? Is this like this bench?
The bench.
Mm-hmm. I don't see a warrant, though. Where's the warrant?
Oh, a bench warrant?
Yeah.
We're still at the courthouse.
Right.
Hasn't gotten together yet.
All righty. And I like your door there that was made into a...
Shutter.
Yep.
Shutter made into a chalkboard.
Well, that's pretty neat. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yep. Alrighty, pumpkins are $1 each, and it's getting to be this $2?
Some are $2, some are $1.
Alrighty, but it's getting to be this time for Halloween. A lot of neat little pumpkins. And, oh, you got potatoes, garlic bulbs, and some soaps. All right. No, I don't watch these soaps on TV, though. Alrighty, so it looks like you have a lot of mittens and hats getting ready for the season soon to start.
Yes.
Are these all homemade?
Yes, they are.
I'm looking for one in particular.
Oh, wow, that is pretty neat.
I don't see it in here.
Thanks for watching.
Want to go look?
All right, go along.
You want to come today or you're going to stay?
Come back and see me. Hi. Oh. How are you?
Oh, got a lot of good food vendors here. How much is a cup of Dunkin' Donuts coffee? That's $2. How much is just one dog this time? Okay, so I'll do two. Thank you. They have a very nice clean bathroom facility that's portable.
Every single week. This is the second to the last one. And they have